Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I'll be showing you how to connect your Bluetooth device, whether it's a phone or a headset, really anything, maybe a keyboard even, to your Windows 8 PC. Now, really all you need to do is make sure that your computer has Bluetooth built in. If you search for your device and it doesn't show up, you might not have Bluetooth, and there's really no solution to that, unless you want to buy a Bluetooth adapter, which may be $20 to $40 in store. It's really not too bad, but if you really need it, then it'll be worth it. So what we're going to want to do to start off is go to the Modern UI. I am on my sister's laptop, so just bear with me here. So just go to the Modern UI and either put your cursor in the upper right or lower right corner, and we want to choose this option on the very bottom. We'll just choose the option on the very bottom to Settings. And then down here, change PC settings. All right, and now the option that we want to choose on the left side is devices. So right in between privacy and wireless, there's a devices setting. Choose that. And then right at the top here, we want it to go to add a device. And then it's going to go and search for device. And then on your device, whether it's a headset, go and put it in discovery mode. So if you're on an iPhone, just go to the Bluetooth settings. Pretty much same with other phones. But if you have a headset, probably like holding down the button until the light blinks or something like that. That's when it goes into discovering mode. So my iPhone does pop up on the list here, so we can just go and press it. All right, now it's just going to go and connect. And it's asking, is this code correct? On the PC, we're going to choose yes. On my iPhone, we're going to choose pair. And you shouldn't have to do that with a headset. With a headset, it just should be able to pair right away. If you have a keyboard, you're going to have to type in that code and press return on the keyboard, and then it'll go and pair. And basically, that's it. So now it says on my iPhone that is connected to Harper PC. Hopefully, my camera will focus so you can actually see that. But that's basically it. So if you have any questions, leave them down below. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.